Hello friends, let us now learn the contraceptives, oral contraceptives versus tetracycline. So what happens in oral contraceptives and tetracycline? Tetracycline will suppress the intestinal flora. Because it will suppress the intestinal flora, it will interfere with enterohepatic circulation. It will suppress the intestinal flora and it will interfere with enterohepatic circulation of estrogen. And as a result, this will result in decreased levels of estrogen. Because of decreased levels of estrogen, this will result in contraceptive failure. Okay. So this is about the oral contraceptives and tetracycline. Thank you for watching.